more bitches I got, the badder bitches that are here, the more I'm gonna keep on going. Women motivate you.
Guys don't want to be like, hey, it might feel gay to suck a dick, or it might
feel gay. You mean it might feel gay to suck a dick? No, motherfucker, it is gay to suck a dick. Ain't no feeling nothing.
What is this? What are we even talking about?
We work tirelessly in the WNBA. It's the most competitive league in the world.
You fucking crazy, man. You sound insane. Do you realize that?
Oh, my God.
Being the best at something, you always get haters. Like, I don't understand what this controversy is
all about.
Let
him see it, bro. Let him see it.
I guess people just don't like it when they see a woman succeeding.
I compete in three different...
They don't like it when they see a woman succeeding and he got the fuck... What up, what up, what up, Night Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good with the watch? Night's Watch shit, man. Night's Watch is already put up on game because they already know what we about to get into. Well, I mean, y'all do too, because I already told y'all what we about to do, but they seen my list I put together 2 days ago. You know what I'm saying? We all know Curtain Call 2 about to drop like in a week or so, right? And, I'm not 1,000% certain that this list that they got floating around is the real list, but I posted a picture of a CD cover. I posted a picture of the back cover of the hard copy of the album, like a double CD, and they have the track list on the back of it. And it's the same list that I was going through on the other video I did by Curtain Call, too, man. It's the same exact fucking list. I think it's the real shit because it was like an actual fucking album cover. Like it was actually a hard copy of an album. Unless somebody did all of that just to bullshit us and make us think that ain't what it is or whatever. But anyway, I think it's the real shit. You know what I mean? But I mean, hopefully it's not, but I think it's the real shit. And I know it's technically his greatest hits, which is cool. That's what Curtain Call 1 was, the greatest hits, man. But like I said in the other video, like, I don't, whatever. It's whatever. My intention behind doing my own fucking list is because I want to show motherfuckers why Eminem is that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? So instead of like having his greatest hits, I want to show motherfuckers why this motherfucker is great. You know what I mean? And like my motivation or my focus, like my intention behind doing this is to like put a collection of fucking tracks together that is like undeniable. Right? So if you give this playlist to somebody who is a hater on Eminem or who is ill-informed on Eminem and think he's that typical "Hi, my name is" rapper, you know what I'm saying? Like the little crazy, quirky rapper that a lot of motherfuckers think who don't know shit about Eminem. I mean, I just wanted to make it undeniable, regardless who the fuck listened to it, regardless if you're a hip-hop fan or not, regardless if Eminem is your favorite rapper or not, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like this playlist I put together is undeniable. Are there other records that could have made this list? Absolutely, but I confined myself to 20 songs. You know what I'm saying? That was extremely difficult to do. Like I had contemplated like recording the whole process of me going through what songs to put on, bro. I got like a whole list of fucking songs that I went through trying to goddamn put this shit together, man. And I came to this, right? And you'll see as we go through it, but I try to show all the tools Eminem has. I ain't focused on just one skill. Like, that's why I think Eminem is the GOAT, because I don't think there's a rapper out here who has as many skills as Eminem has, right? He has too many tools in his toolbox, and his playlist shows all the fucking tools, right? So yeah, that was the intention behind it, bro. So y'all can fucking copy the motherfucking list. I know I'm gonna get some flack by some motherfuckers. Why you ain't put this? Why you ain't put that? If you wanna do that, put your own fucking list together, right? But that's what this is. This is my Curtain Call, and I'll put this shit up against any motherfucking body, any rapper. You're gonna lose. There's nobody fucking with this fucking list, bro. Nobody. And like, and that speaks volumes, cause why? Cause Eminem is not my favorite rapper. But ain't nobody fucking with him. Nobody's fucking with him. So with all that being said, let's dive into this shit. This shit should be cool, man. But yeah, if it's your first time pulling up, please consider subscribing to the channel, man. We out here grinding the growing the ground all the time, as you can see. Working the real curtain call. Yeah, I mean, I ain't gonna say all that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to throw no shade, dog. Y'all know what y'all doing. Yeah, I mean, curtain call. The first curtain call is still booming on motherfucking billboards and shit. So they know what the fuck they doing. Speaking of that, I low key want to put my own curtain call one together, bro, because we can go there with that motherfucker too. That shit should be totally different, bro. We could have been shut all these haters up. They be talking all that shit about Eminem because they don't know. And if I was to put a curtain call one together, motherfuckers would know. Yeah, with this curtain call two, motherfuckers gonna know. You can't hate on this, bro. You can't. It's absolutely no way, unless you're a fucking hater. You know what I mean? I'm talking way too much. One more thing. So with this list, I chose 10 tracks. Well, all the songs are post-encore because that's where curtain call stopped. But I chose 10 tracks from studio releases. And then 10 tracks from like collabs, features, and like other little bonus shit he put out, right? And when I was going through this shit, I could have put a whole fucking playlist together of just Eminem shit outside of his studio releases, bro. Like, he got so much fire ass shit that he did collabs with, you know, collaboration albums with, little bonus shit here, bonus shit there, bro. Yeah, dog. It's different. So anyway, let's get this shit popped off. I got it in chronological order. You know what I mean? We're going from like 2008, 2009. No. When is the Encore album released? 2004, 2005. We're going from like Recovery to where he is now. So yeah, let's do it. We have
get it how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get and put in twice what you get back from the shit? The what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time I wield and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I could just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb, ready to face any challenge, waiting can taste it. It's salivation, I'm waging retaliation. Look what I have built, reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status, in fact that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man is to prove who the best man is, prevail it all costs, be the only one left standing in the end. But I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw, cause you can bet your ass you'll be left handed, cause I am
every ounce of my blood, every breath in my lungs. Won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I'm coming out swinging, right? Swinging by all these breakers I'm about to play you are going for the jugular, bro. But it's a motivational, inspirational, like, put a fire in your ass type of record. And then he raps it the way he raps it. Bars, entendres, cadence, everything, bro. A motivational record. All right.
Cause they say kings never die. Just as ten as the J. They just grow wings and they fly. So heads up, reach for the sky. Try to hold on and promo these moments. Cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
Let's go.
Secure your legacy like Shakur and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper berserk, deacon of words, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, dealing with meanness. I went from kind of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for subpoenas. Secure us to arenas, call me cured arenas. Still appeal to the dreamers, I made it to the silver screen. But Rocky still with the Themis, Khalil on the beat. Cause making the beat ain't the same, feeling to me is killing the beat. Is so fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound vomit, thirsting how common underground, down in D, outside of stomach growl, thriving hunger out, rhyming everyone, God just give me one shot. Swear that I won't let you down, I'ma be around forever in the day, even in the ground, you ain't never ever gonna hear me say I ain't.
Hard, dog. Hey. Yeah. Hey, we ain't playing. We ain't playing. That's two. We got 18 more of these fucking things. All right. Next up.
I got a best friend. My spores and intestines. And they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute. I'm ever giving it less. Then I'm about to vomit and I can fail it. Coming cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my guts. So unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me. Not doing my best friend. Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm done. Should've never been allowed, I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now with a blackout power,
revive you. That's hard to the diggy guys, sticky stop, and it's not an option. Something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop of hip hop when I walk in the booth. Dog, I'm the truth like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a soup, talking the proof, dropping a deuce, fill up a syllable clip like a refillable script cock, and I shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you hold straight up to deal with my best friend.
Best friend, I was glad to see that this song was on Curtain Call 2. You got to put this one on there. Arguably Eminem's best verse, hardest verse ever, right? Got to have that bitch on there, man. So, yeah, we ain't fucking around, y'all. Next up, we got...
Said you want a little company, and I love it because the thrill's cheap. Said you left him for good this time. Still, if he knew I was here, he'd want to kill me. But it's time you met the real me. Filthy, but wasn't always will be. Your pill, feeling I'll still be your addiction. You can touch a prescription, but don't feel me. Now that you see my dark side, but like a mic check, you got one, two. So when the sparks fly, we hit the flight deck and got sprung. Like an ejector seat from the net 15. But tonight, we don't need those pills. Just the effects of each other, but we gon' film. Cause I will want your ecstasy.
I only call you when it's hot.
We had to put the relationship shit on there, man. Yeah, I mean, the women definitely gonna be able to connect to this shit, and he does it with bars. I'm trying to include everything, not just the hard topics. We got, you know, the sentimental shit. His shout out to Proof, King Never Die, phenomenal. The damn subjects he's attacking in these fucking songs, bro. You know, you gotta include the fucking love shit, and this is one of Eminem's hardest shit, considering what the fuck he's talking about, bro. She.
And every time he heard you, I heard you. Your soul did a cry on. Now be damned if I weren't who you turned to. Said he drove you to my arms. But don't you remember when I told you. I would never let down my guard, and I hope you feel like dirt when I hold you. Cause is it really over?
Or you just want a little company, and you just really want a thrill seek? Said you left him for good this time. Bullshit, what'd your friends do, spill beans? Or you just want to be guilt-free and still creep? But these hills see from their POV. We can touch, but the only way you feel me is with a camera, feel me.
You're nothing but a barfly. You got your sights set on the one who you run to. But I'm a far cry from what you might get if we come true.
So keep texting me, but at night, if you seek those thrills, what I expect to be. Cause if you cheat on him, just means I will be the next to be your ex. So no complexities, just sex. And don't lecture me, just accept that
I only call you when it's high.
Ain't nobody fuck with my list, bro. Ain't nobody fuck with my list, dog. Next up.
So I rose and grew balls, told these souls to screw off. Decided opposing you was what I'm supposed to do. All I did was say what I'm feeling when the vocal booth calls. And had you on pins and needles when I spoke to you all. You felt my pain, it's almost like I poked voodoo dolls. And I hope my spirit haunts the studios when I'm gone. My picture jumps off a poster and just floats through the halls. And fucking goes through the walls like the ghost of Lou Rawls. Call me sad if I'm a kid and a drama setter. I'm going in, already got an arm and head. And whoever said words to this verse ain't heard me word of my give. Fucking my image even ends up taking a personal hit. Whoever I heard or whatever bridges I burn in this bitch. And whatever bitches feel like they didn't deserve what they get. And whatever consequences come with every verse is worth it. So die, turn a beat on whose turn is it to get murdered on it. And here's to all the years I spent towing the line over time. Sure as the mold is blind in my mind, I'm still underground as a groundhog. And I'ma go for mine like a hole for road is trying to dig up some golden diamonds a cold to find. No sign of slowing these slams on my nines. I just load up the most rhymes and open fire with a closed mind. All I needed was someone to come sign.
Let's go.
Rifle with the sniper scope for this whole time. Take one, say when the blast is. Give me the order, I spray. Pain in the ass, like a shot in the ass with a paint gun. Ain't no one safe from non-believers, there ain't none. I even make the bitches I rep come. I'm waiting on someone to say something. Dre make the bass pump and let the tape run. For old time's sake, I spit it straight through. This is take one. The moment you're waiting for has come, but the
same fortune.
We ain't fucking around.
Peel off back to the same block that we came from. A rampage, you crazy for me to flip. What's making you think I need a switch? Cause I'm Adrian Peterson. When he's raging and heated in, on the way to go beat his kid. While the track gets spanked like he just did. I can't never leave this bitch. Sick of being treated like me and shit with Jesus. I can see just why people quit calling me to do features. And them cyphers on BET. Cause if I wasn't me, I probably would've wanna play with me. Neither shit seems to be reaching its fever pitch. 180 degrees in here. Short of bleep, the cedar chips. MCs just spit up more than they can chew. Like a face full of Swedish fish. On the rain over two penises. Hateful ingeniousness, inconvenience. And for the record, you won't want this type of static in your life when I'm making you clean. But they consider trying to re-insulate your windows. Maybe in for another crazy winter. Cause so cold in the day it is. As days begin to take away. But ain't this when they put maybe into the angry bit of blind. But ain't we sick of being underdogs? Don't make me unleash this shit. Release this pit. May even seem as if I'm yanking your chain a bit. Or maybe the way in which I'm saying shit is
clean, but your relationship changing. It's still the same shit and shady. Still a lady killer since the day I went insane and then attacked the babysitter with a potato pillar and mushed her face into the entertainment center. It's like another plane just sent it into Ukraine. Again, a double muted triangle and attempted to make a safe center waiting. Anyone who ain't affiliated, it could be danger. Did you make arrangements for the gangsters who you came here? And if they mention us,
not fucking around. Not fucking around, we're showing you why Eminem is the best. Next up.
Fuck Ann Coulter with a clan poster, with a lamp post, a handle, shutter, a damn boat cutter, a sandal, a can of butter, a candle, rubber, piano, a flannel, sucker, some handsome butter, a banjo, and manhole cover. Hand over the mouth and no smother trample. Ran over the tramp with the Land Rover, the van, the Lambo, Hummer and Roadrunner, go ham, donut, or go Rambo. Cutter, make an example of her. That's Sandra Bland-Hope and Philando. Hannibal on the lamb, no wonder I am so stubborn. I'm anti, can't no government handle a commando. Your man don't want it, Trump's a bitch. I make his whole brand go under. And tell Dre I'm meeting him in L.A. White Bronco like Elway speeding. I'm about to run over a chick, Del Rey CDN. Female state beating him, betcha they'll lay bleeding and yell wait pleading, but screaming is pointless, like feeding Michelle A. helium, leaving him pale face medium size welt, straight treating him like a cellmate CD. I'm climbing hell's gate, bitch, I'm like your problems, self-made, meaning someone else's help ain't needed, cause I'm a
make it, boy, you gotta make it.
We are not playing. We are not playing. Next up.
Spit like it's king of the dot, a single. I think I would help you distinguish apart the frog from the cream of the crop.
Wait a minute.
Hold up like a flashcard. Damn, dog. Zach copying or paying homage? Sad because dad taught you to rap as a damn toddler. Yeah. My dad is your grandfather. Yeah. I have to rehatch on you. Yeah. Come back as a black wasp. Yeah. Half yellow jacket you can't swatter. Sasquatch dancing on top of an ant. Trample it and stomp it. Smash it and stand on it. Damn it, I can't stop it. The rap is a badge and I'm going in like a tampon in this bitch. It's a manslaughter. Stamping out grasshoppers. You can't be no rap gods. In fact, you're exact opposite. You make a wax song and can't hold a candle. But even Danielson wax off. You jack offs. Need to come to grips like a hand job. The boom bap is coming back with an axe to mumble rap lumberjack with a hacksaw. Number one, but my pencils are number twos, cause that's all I do's when I'm poop is my pseudonym. On the john like a prostitute when I'm dropping a deuce, and when I'm producing them lyrical power movements, these beats are like my saloon, cause these bars always got my stools in them. And I don't need Metamucil to loosen them. Bitch, it is real like I poop Jerusalem. I'm about to go spin another cocoon, and I'm cutting you from your mother's womb, and I'm flushing you.
Hey, dude, I might have bit off more than I can chew to go through this playlist, man. We getting up there. Whew. Hey, all right. That was Royce 5'9 Caterpillar featuring Eminem, Spaz. Next up.
Yeah. From 7 Mile in no bar to how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in a car.
Yeah.
We shop for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind it to your high school dance to the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again as soon as it gets luminous. The moon is lit, a freaking lunatic. A human computer chipping. I'm soon as stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get chewed like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. How many fucking rappers did I go through? Dispelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. And you were spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can see the fair with the fans and sales down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the zombie track. And when he's talking that garbage, psychotic crap. Where's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back, and when I am, I'll be at your fucking
throat like Coruscant.
I mean, it's nobody rapping with him. There's nobody rapping with him. So that was 10. That was 10 tracks we just went through, right? Attacking all these different subjects the way Eminem attacks them in these fucking songs. You know, including every fucking technical skill that exists within his hip-hop shit, right? All right, but these are all songs that were outside of his studio albums, right? Now we're about to dig in into the actual layers of what is Eminem with this rap shit, right? You know what I mean? But, I mean, from those 10 songs, ain't nobody really fucking with that. Those are probably Eminem's... he got too many hard fucking songs, bro. That was definitely a, it's definitely a lot of them right there, right? You can't really get much better than that when it comes up just rapping. All right, so now we're going into studio album releases, right? You ready? Let's get it.
December 24th, 2007. Dear Haley.
Now with your family's letters, I guess I better try to explain. A lot's happened in between them since I rise to this fame. I said your name, but always tried to hide your face. This game is crazy, I wanted to claim my love for you, but dang, I never knew it'd be like this. If I did, I wouldn't have done it. You ain't asked for none of this shit. Now you're being punished, things that should have been private with me. And your mother is public, I can't stomach. They can take this fame back, I don't want it. I put out this last album, then I'm done with it. 100% finished, fed up with it, I'm hanging it up. Excuse the cursing, baby, but just know that I'm a good person. Though they portray me as cold, and if things should worsen, don't take this letter I wrote. It's a goodbye note, but your dad's at the end of his rope. I'm sliding down a slippery slope. Anyway, sweetie, I better go. I'm getting sleepy. Love, Dad. Shit, I don't know. If I could rewind time like a tape inside a boombox, one day for every pill or per cassette that I ate. Cut down on the volume, I'd have heard everything, but death is turning so definite. Wait, they got me all hooked up to some machine. I love you, Bean. Didn't want you to know I was struggling. Feels like I'm underwater, submerged like a submarine. Just heard that nurse say my liver and kidneys aren't functioning. Been flirtatious with death, skirt chasing, I guess it's a Reba Dirt Jay. Same nurse just heard say they're unplugging me, and it's your birthday. Jade, I'm missing your birthday. Baby girl, I'm sorry, I fucking hate when you hurt, hey. And sweeties, thank you for waiting to open gifts. But girls, you can just open them. Dad ain't making it home for Christmas. Wish I had the strength to just blow a kiss. I go to make a fist, but I can't make when I'm frozen stiff. I yell, but nothing comes out. I'm crying inside, I shout. My vocal cords won't permit me. I scream, but it's not allowed. You put your arm around mama to calm her. Wow, I just thought about the aisle. I'll never get to walk this down. Never see you graduating your caps and gowns. It's bound to be 2008. How's this happening now? I got so much more to do. In proof, I'm truly sorry if I let you down, but this tore me in two. The thought of no more me and you. You gave me shoes, Nikes like new, for me for school. Duty, I'm trying, but you were the glue that binded so many things. Time, I'd give anything to rewind it. I had to walk down my halls and constantly be reminded by pictures all on my walls, and I couldn't sleep at night, cause that image burned in my brain of you on that table, me falling across your body, not able to stand to save you. God, why did you take him? I'm trying to keep his legacy alive, but I'm dying. Where's Nathan? Little ladies, be brave. Take care of your mother. Smile pretty for pictures. Always cherish each other. I'll always love you. And I'll be in the back of your memory. And I know you'll never forget me. Just don't get sad when remembering. And little bro, keep making me proud. You better marry that girl, cause she's faithfully down. And when you're exchanging those sacred vows, just know that if I could be there, I wouldn't. Should you ever see parenthood, I know you'll be good at it. Oh, almost forgot to do something. Thank my father too. I actually learned a lot from you. You taught me what not to do. And mom, wish I'd have had the chance to have one last heart to heart, honest and open talk with you. Duty, I see you, I go to walk to you, and I can feel my soul leave my body and float across the room. Nurses lean over the bed, pulling tubes out. Then the sheet over my head, shut the room down. Girls, please don't get upset. I see them cheeks soaking and wet as you squeeze hold of my neck. So forcibly don't wanna let me go pillow drenched. Emotional wrecks, with every second eats closer to death. But suddenly I feel my heart begin to beat slow than a breath. Machines go, must have guessed the cheat codes for this shit. I'm trying to rewind time like a tape, find an escape, make a beeline, trying to wake from this dream. I need to refine my inner strength to remind me, even if a steep climb I must take, to rewrite a mistake. I'm rewinding the tape. I put out this last album, then I'm done with it. 100% finished, fed up with it, I'm hanging it up. Fuck!
fuck it. Excuse the cursing, baby, but just know that I'm a good person. Though they portray me as cold, and if things should worsen, but I betcha they won't. I'm pledging to throw this methadone in the toilet. Spread these old letters I wrote on that old pathetic loathing. Closing credits can roll. I'm proud to be back. I'm proud to, like a rematch, I'll do relapse with recovery math. This LP to help propel me to victory laps. Cast tournament, fast forward the past. Consider them last 4 minutes sad. The song I'd have sang to my daughters if I'd have made it to the hospital less than 2 hours later. But I fought it and came back like a boomerang on them. Now a new day is dawning. I'm up Tuesday, it's morning. Now I know.
Definitely gotta play that for those who be talking shit. Those of you talking shit, bruh. Substance, dog. Substance, bruh. I ain't gonna dive in. I've already done a reaction to this shit, man. But fuck. That's a heavy one. That's a heavy one. All right. You know we gotta throw one of these in there. That's fucked up how I'm just, you know, minimizing the effect of this fucking record. But it is what it is. When it's, I gotta throw a commercial record in there because most rappers don't have one of these. And even though this is a commercialized record, he's spitting on it.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to.
I had to put one of them in there. I had to put one of them in there. I had to put one at least a regular fan fucking knows.
Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying
but
to get
I remember
out.
When I broke this shit down for the first time, I didn't. I realized he was rapping. So he was rapping on this bitch. I mean, before I was an Eminem fan, you know what I mean? I just knew it because it was a commercial, mainstream ass record, but he was snapping on this motherfucker.
Just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them, because ain't no way I'm going to let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm going to do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's cashed up, everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
Alright, I got enough. I got enough. Alright. Let's get the shit popping. Let's get it.
God only knows. Stay wide.
But I try to stay wide awake, cause you might have found that by the lake. Soon as you lay me down to sleep, it's your soul I'ma try to take. Pray for light today, right away. Why do they try to fight today? I must make them pay twice as much. Might as well put the knife away. Now I use power tools. How about now? Are you in the shower? Scour you for 6 hours to outage your power outlet. How did you figure out I was down in your basement? Now you must have just
look at the range of everything I've played thus far, bro. Come on, dog. Ain't nobody touching this motherfucker's range, bro. Cadence, and he talking about this shit?
Heard the sound of my stomach growling from down there. Tyler, there's no one fouler. Bound you, that's how they found you. Face down in the tub, I drown you with piles of downers around you. Such nostalgia and power, such prowess. Look how you cower. Jump out on you now like I was a Jawa from fucking Star Wars. Jabba the Hutt, bitty baba, bitty baba. It's time to die-die. Or to not even bother to scream, it don't even matter. Amazing when raising skin with these razor blades, he waves at ya. Not ya every day. Damien bathe me in holy water. Nothing like sun to stand, so please understand there's no gun in hand. Where's the thrill in the hunt? There's no fun in that. Here I come with axe. Once I act like lumberjack when I'm hacking them up with that. What was that? Dial 911. Someone's coming in from the
soon
back.
Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're right. Clever.
Alright, next up. Had to put this one on there.
There they go, back in stadiums, as shady spits his flow. Nuts they go, macadamian, they go so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos, he's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke, his cup just runneth over, oh no. He ain't had him a bust like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap will never be the same as before. Bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited, you can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the root truth spilling and spit true feelings until our true feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that
you got of me, how's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face, you ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place, so Drake.
It may not mean nothing to y'all.
I really had to put that one on there. He washed Drake, Kanye, Wayne, all in the motherfucking same track. Come on, man. I could have put hella of his features on here, bro, but that's what that song represented. That's because not a lot of rappers, shit, not even a small amount of rappers have washed as many rappers as Eminem has on records. You know what I mean? So that's, you know, T.I., Jay-Z, Big, Wayne, Drake, Kanye, Nicki. I mean, the list goes on, right? That's what that record represents. Next up.
Next to the wall, I'm stacking up all the mods. Toilet talk, yeah, cause I'm talking a lot of shit, but I'm packing it all up, but in my head there's a voice in the back and it hollers after the track is demolished. I am your lack of a conscience, I'm the ringing in your ears, I'm the polyps on the back of your tonsils, eating your vocal cords after your conscience. I'm your time that's almost up that you haven't acknowledged. Grab for some water, but I'm that pill that's too jagged to swallow. I'm the police you hate, that you became, with every faggot you slaughter coming back on you. Every woman you insult, better for the double standard you have when it comes to your daughters. I represent everything you take for granted, cause Marshall Mathers, the rapper's facade, is half a facade, and Matthew and Stan's just symbolic of you not knowing what you have till it's gone. Cause after all the glitz and the glam, no more fans that are calling your name. Cameras are off, sad, but it happens to all of them. I'm the highest, like I say, I told you so. Foreshadows of all the things that are to follow. I'm the future, the tea to show you what happens tomorrow. If you don't stop after they call you, be slapped. It's like a rap who can't call it quits when it's time to walk away. I'm every guilt trip, the baggage you had. But as you gather up all your possessions, if there's anything you have left to say, lesson makes an impact, then don't bother. So for your rest of case, better make sure you're packing a wallop.
So, one last time, I'm back. For it fades in the black and it's all over. Behold the final chapter in a saga, trying to recapture that lightning trapped in a bottle twice. The magic that started it all, tragic portrait of an artist tortured, trapped in his own drawings, tapping the thoughts blacker and darker than anything imaginable. He goes a wild stab in the dark.
Yeah, heavy record, man. That's arguably one of fucking Eminem's hardest verses too, bro. But just the self-reflection in that fucking song, he's talking to himself. I mean, anyway, the way how you attack that song, like, these songs have a little more layers to them, showing the other tools he got in his toolbox. All right, next up.
I'm in a strange place. I feel like Mace when he gave up the game for his fate. I feel like I'm caged and he's changing his strengths. Grimming every stranger in the place while I gaze into space, cause I'm mentally rearranging his face. I need a change of pace, cause the pace I'm working at's dangerous. There's nowhere to dump this anger, and thanks to this angst, I done quit chicken heads, cold turkey, and started slowly roasting, cause that's where most of my anger is based.
Fire.
Fuck your feelings, I feel like I play for the Saints. I just wanna hurt you, aim for the skanks. The name for all these fake Kanye's, Jay's, Wayne's, and the Drake's. I'm frustrated, cause hey, no more in sync. Now I'm all out of whack. I'm all out of Backstreet Boys to call out an attack. I'm going all out in this rap shit, and whatever the fallout is, I'm strapped for battle. Suck a duck, crawl out the back, it's a bar fight. Prepare your arsenal. If you wear a Boston's flying through the air and bottles breaking, fair is awesome. And I ain't stopping to the square jars full.
You done called every woman a slut, but you're forgetting Sarah Marshall. Haley!
Oh, my bad, slut. And next time I show up in court, I'll be naked and just wear a lawsuit. Judge be like, that's sharp. How much that motherfucker cost you, smartass? You're lucky I don't tear it off you. Junk and mount you, sexy motherfucker. You're so fucking gravy, Marshall. I should start calling you Marshall. Cause all you do is spit them lyrics out the wazoo. Evil twin, take this beat now.
I believe people can change, but only for the worse. I could've changed the world if it wasn't for this verse. So satanic came on chains, panic, cause they can't even spin back the curse words. Cause they're worse when they reverse, motherfucker.
And these kids are like parrots. They run around the house just like terrorists, screaming fuck shit fuck. Adult but a child is like arrogance. Wild ever since the day I came out, I was like merit. Fuck that, I'd rather be loud. And I like swearing from the first album. Even the gals were like tight lyrics, dreamy eyes, but my fucking mouth was nightmarish. And from the start of it, you felt like you were part of this, and opposition felt the opposite. Sometimes I listen and revisit them old albums often as I can and skim through all them bitches to make sure I keep up with my competition. Hogger of beats, hoarder of rhymes, borderline genius who's bored of his lines. And that sort of defines where I'm at and the way I feel now. Feel like I might just strike first and ignore the replies.
Darkness closing in.
Evil Twin, Marshall Mathers LP 2, doing an album review on that shit in the Patreon right now. But I'm familiar with this song. I remember I first did a reaction to it, and it stuck in my mind ever since then. Genius, it's creative, it's Eminem, Slim Shady, he's fucking taking on, it's him, he's taking on both personas. And Slim Shady is Eminem's evil twin. They're just talking back to each other. You know what I mean? That's the whole fucking song is about. Fire shit, creativity out the fucking ass, bro. Yeah. Another tool he got in his fucking toolbox. You know what I mean? All right, let's get it.
So, finger bang, chicken wang, PGK, Igazay, low punk, low zan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble, like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from, I'm palming you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joiner. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, and you're a goner. I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get revival. But y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuning, you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it cause you missed the line and never caught it. Cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it. Cause you're mentally retarded but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest. Even when I'm gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor. But I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace. My enemies die, I don't cease fire till at least all of the deceased. I'm east side, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze.
Alright, 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 alright. This was kind of hard to choose on the Kamikaze Eminem, man, because I think that's my favorite fucking Eminem, the Kamikaze Eminem. When he was pissed talking his shit, bro, it was so hard for me to pick the songs that I wanted to showcase. Because he got so many hard-ass verses on that shit. It means more to me because he's so much older in his career. Like, Kamikaze, how old we were? Like, 45? You know what I mean? Rapping like that. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker pissed off. And he continues to be pissed off, bro. I had to do this one.
You say you affiliated with murderous killers. Hey! The people you run with are thugging. Hey! But you just a wannabe gunner. Hey! Like you was gonna do something, acting like you catching bodies. Ay. And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing. Rap gods with lyrical bullets. We gas cock your partners, better tool up. This has not to do with muscular, but have guns for sure. You better put a strap on, other words, if you're gonna roll up with your gang. You gonna need an arsenal, cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up. Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up, it's tough demeanor. So he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time, you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims, and sure as fuck don't sneak this. But keep commenting on my daughter, Haley. I keep on telling motherfuckers, but just in case you forgot, really, you need jaw memories jarred like strawberry or pineapple apricot jelly. I respawn really, but this time shady, about to sound off like a fucking cock semi clock to me. God, let me put a fucking silencer on this little non-threatening blonde, very cornball taking shots at me. You're not ready, fool, break yourself like rock steady crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Redenbach, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artillery, weak Godzilla, harsh with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap, better call Diddy. Just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick, bitch. This shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, RP Prodigy.
Alright, three more.
But it's only the opening act. It's early, don't overreact. There's something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show, nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, bout to snap and go motherfucking wacko at any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on all the networks. Commander with extra clips, I got ammo for all the hecklers. I'm on to the teeth. Another volume, fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds with them benzodiazepines. Gone now, it's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war.
Bro, real shit, that's one of his most impressive verses to me, man. The whole fucking song like a double, fucking triple, if you don't know. Fucking darkness, bro. Too many fucking tools in this toolbox. Too many, bro. No, we gotta put this one on here too. We had to put this one on here.
kill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating everything is incinerator. Renegade him, hit him, make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. But don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer, be killed him, a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who enemy, or be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid it full. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
Had to put that one on there. Had to put that one on there, bro. And then last but not least, really, this song just represents where I feel Eminem is at this very given moment in his career. I mean, this type of Eminem is what we tend to hear from Music to Be Murdered By. His features he's been having a lot. I feel like I could have picked, there's a bunch of songs I could have picked to represent Eminem right now at like damn near 50 years old, you know what I'm saying? But I just chose to go with this one because this is my favorite verse I've heard from Eminem as of late. I mean, from fucking B-Side, from the features he has with Kid Cudi, Snoop Dogg, CeeLo, you know what I mean? This is my favorite one that represents where Eminem is currently. And it shows, it also shows the longevity of his career. He's still rapping like this compared to his counterparts, because his counterparts rapping like this, you know what I mean? So, let's do it.
That's a lot of bucks flying when I'm making it rain, dear. Green on me, but no weed, shorty, just these, darling. A pocket full of pills, some are Tylenol, threes, probably two or three, Molly. So summer E, which reminds me of rap, summary. Mommy, my theme song, me and Pete always used to play that shit on repeat all day, so please call me Big Daddy. Plus I got the cane and lean on me. MCs, I'm eating you, B-I-T-C-H is like tortilla chips. Me, I'm free of debt, yeah, green is on Chia Pet. This is the effects of my old neighborhood. Misery index, poverty, it is peak OCD and PTSD. I guess R.I.P. out to DMX, these are we and Nipsey, XTC and Prince Marky, DMF, do my hit 50 via text. Told him that I love him cause I don't even know when I'ma see him next. Tomorrow could be a death. Yeah, and this shit ain't for the faint, cause the brains in the train kill the danger deranged. And I drank all the day, pull a blank on the paper, then wait till the pace, fill a pace, feel a shame for the strength of a pain, pull the drink. I just pray for the day when I'm able to say that I'm placed with the greats and my names, with the Canes and the Waynes and the Jays and the Dre's and the Yeas and the Drakes and the Jade, Dillis Jade, this cool Jays and the Roz and Amaze and his Nazis and praise to the gods and a shout to the golden age of hip hop and the name of the song.
EPMD, we back in business. I visualize what it is, not what it isn't.
There we go. There we go. That was a lot. We had an hour though, man. Like that's the list I came up with to show why Eminem is that motherfucker and why nobody can compete with that motherfucker. We got all the technical skills, you know what I'm saying? Bars, lyrics, cadence, doubles. Everything you can think of as far as delivery, and then the content he talked about, what he's able to do with the songs, where he's able to fucking push the boundaries with hip hop. You know what I mean? This song is diverse as fuck. You're not gonna find anyone just gonna come up here and out rap Eminem. It's not fucking happening. You know what I mean? So with all that being said, I challenge whomever it is to put together 20 motherfucking tracks that highlight a rapper better than this fucking list highlights Eminem. And give this fucking playlist to all the fucking haters so they can shut the hell up. There's no way you can deny this shit. Unless you're just a fucking hater. And I mean, it is what it is. But anyway, that was a fucking job. That was a task, bro. I'm out.